It's not my fault, it's my mom's fault. She had a fuck me.